comparable magnitude. Right? So, if you plot in a non-dimensional way, the velocity boundary layer and the thermal boundary layer, they superimpose on each other. Because we are looking in a non-dimensional form, so you see the curves which you write for the boundary layer, which you say that is a flat plate, the boundary layer is something like that. So this for Prandtl number equal to 1, this curve which you have here in a non-dimensional way, so you have here non-dimensional quantity, it could be u over u infinity, it's a non-dimensional, or t over t infinity. These two curves, when you plot as you are going away from the leading edge, would be the same. So this is where the solution that is available for the velocity profile can also